Hello, my name is Amy, and this is Maylee, and this is Zoe. They're gonna be helping me today. Today we're gonna be showing you experiment number 4 from lesson 1 in the Water and Our World Science Unit from the Good and the Beautiful. In this experiment, we're gonna be taking a look at the third property of water, water as a universal solvent. And we're gonna be dissolving a couple things in water. First, we need a pitcher of water, a spoon, some Kool-Aid, and some sugar. All right, girls, first let's take a look at the Kool-Aid and the sugar. What do they look like?
Kind of dusty and like sand.
Okay, why don't you guys feel them? What do they feel like?
Like grainy.
And a bit soft.
Mm-hmm. Okay, why don't we see what happens when we put it in the water, okay? All right, Zoe, why don't you dump our Kool-Aid into the water? Oh, good job. And Maylee, why don't you dump our sugar in? All right, look in. Can you see the Kool-Aid and the sugar? Mm-hmm. See the little pieces of them kind of floating around?
Yeah.
All right, now we're gonna stir. Let's see what happens. Ooh, can you hear it?
Mm-hmm.
All those grainy crystals on the bottom. All right, we're stirring. What happened? Let's see. Can you see the Kool-Aid or the sugar now?
No. It doesn't go back.
What do you think happened to all those little granules when we dumped them in?
They dissolved.
They did. They dissolved. Should we try a drink?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try some.
Yeah.
There you go, baby. Can you taste it, or did it dissolve completely?
I can taste it.
I can taste it too.
That's right, our Kool-Aid and our sugar dissolved in the water because water is a solvent, which means it can dissolve other substances.
Be sure to check out these Open and Go homeschool science units and many more on goodandbeautiful.com. Also, download our free marine biology unit today.